Stand to your timber. 3, 2, 1, go!
German machine. It's all or nothing now. Of course, underhand chop. That is the favorite discipline of Lawrence O'Toole. But Hubert Wibner, he is absolutely motivated. He said he wants to reach the podium again, and it is possible, but only, Kelly, if he goes through to the semi-finals. And that's really, really going to be tough against Lawrence O'Toole, who's already at the third discipline.
Yeah, Lawrence did a really fast second time, so he's a little bit ahead.
Kom igen, bevegen, nu går det fort!
So this is where it all happens, ladies and gentlemen. Who's going to go through to the semi-final? Is it going to be Robert? Is it going to be Lawrence? The next few seconds are going to decide.
Båda två är på andra sidan nu och nu hamnar bara Lawrence har det på 1:03:14.
What about that last row from Lawrence O'Toole? Are you kidding me? This guy is a machine. That is unreal. 1-0